One of the things about a carrot is you have your cell walls and that kind of run this way in rectangles. And so we want to increase the surface area and cut as many of those, break as many of those cells as we can to help extract the most flavor. So usually when we cut carrots, I actually turn it on the bias and kind of just thinly julienne it.